Wait till you see this stuff coming up out of there. Look how nasty that looks. I guarantee you, your diff oil is not supposed to look like that. This poor thing. Set this down just for a second. I swap these two out. Still draining a little bit. Look how nasty that is. I'm going to use a combination of these two fluids. They're like $9 a piece at O'Reilly's. This is a 85 by 140 weight. And And this is 80 by 90 weight. And this is 75 by 90 weight. They didn't have very much selection over there, so I got what I could, only because I knew that this was crappy ass oil, and I'd rather put a bunch of different ones in there than run it with that old crappy stuff. Next month I'll change this all out anyway and get the right stuff put in it, but for now I just want to get that nasty oil out of my front diff. I'm trying to get this thing ready for Walker Valley in a couple weeks. So anyway, that's the game plan. I think this is good enough. Trusty dusty knife. There's a little bit left in there. Just in case. Quick, fast. And I'm not really sure, to be honest, how many of these this is supposed to take, but I'm just gonna fill it up till she starts to come out of the fill hole there, and then we'll cap her off and call it golden. Shut up! Shut up! Hey! Go lay down! That's almost three. There's only about this much left in the bottom of each one of these. So, time to grab one more bottle. Be careful with my camera, I'm filming. So, of course, here you go.